going to come down with our chest, and we're going to grab the pole. I like to grab it with my palm facing me, like this. And you can either do true grip or cup grip. I think I change midway between, or once I'm down there, because I find this position more comfortable. It's up to you, though. So we are going to be here. We're going to grab the pole, bottom hand, palm to you. You're going to place your head down here. And we're going to make sure that we're pushing through our shoulder so that we're not collapsing. If you haven't done this before, it's kind of the sensation of a side plank where you're like this. You're pushing through your shoulder and your shoulder girdle, so you're not like this, because that's not good for your shoulder, and it's probably not good for everything above your shoulder. So you're here, head goes down. Your left leg is going to prep by moving forward, and then it's going to come back, and then it's going to bend. Your knee is going to turn out. See that? So my left leg goes back straight. Knee is going to turn out to open up. Lean your hips back if you need to clear the pole. It's going to sweep over. You're going to find your balance here. You can either stay here or you can do wavy legs. So I like to initiate the wavy legs by lifting my right and left. So we go down. We go out to our straddle, hit it. Make sure you're square to the mirror, not like facing another direction. Where your eyes are is probably where your straddle will end up. Then the right leg's gonna go down. Then the left leg's gonna go straight and to a bend here.
So you're literally just coming back to a sit. Make sure you're here, not here. So chest up.